Hello and welcome back to Solstheim and to Ravenrock, where we were tasked with finding Adril Arano. Oh, and it seems he's pretty close. So we now have entering a more political game where we are searching for something that's apparently awry in the town of Ravenrock. Let's just see.
Thank you for coming. After everything you've already done for Ravenrock, I hate to ask for more, but I can't risk Councillor Morvain being killed. The Ulen family of House Hlaalu, a rival great house, has placed a death mark on the Councillor's head. It's a private matter. Let's just say they seek revenge for the execution of one of their own, ordered by Councillor Morvain himself. The problem is I don't have any solid proof that anyone from House Hlaalu is hidden among us. Only my suspicions.
I don't want to judge people that give me a quest.
Councillor Morvain simply feels that I'm being paranoid. I'm afraid that one day I'll awaken and discover him dead. And I don't want it to come to that. I do. I've received some information from my sources that there could be elements of Ulen's house, House Hlaalu, already in Ravenrock. Ravenrock is a small settlement, so it's hard to accomplish anything in secret.
He does have a point there.
If any of them is from House Hlaalu, I wouldn't be able to make a move without them knowing.
Well, how can I help?
I had a feeling you'd be willing to listen to me.
Well, shall we start?
Out by being my eyes and ears. Search Ravenrock. See if you can root out these traitors. Best place to start would be Geldis Sadri, over at the Retching Netch Corner Club. If he provides you any leads, check them out before bringing them to my attention. I can't afford to make any mistakes.
Let's just ask these questions.
Traitors. The lot of them. Their collaboration with the Empire may have given them unrivaled political and economic strength, but their hearts weren't with the Dunmer people. Hlaalu deserved every bit of hatred they received once the Empire released its grasp on Morrowind. Having passed ties to the Empire immediately turned them into the scapegoat for the Dunmer people's suffering. They had welcomed the Empire with open arms and benefited from it. When everything was said and done, they were no longer recognized as a great house and were dismissed from the council.
Let's go there.
I maintain a few contacts in other Dunmer settlements across Tamriel. Most hail from House Redoran, but there are a few from other houses. Most of my contacts live leagues away from Solstheim.
Well, that's the bad downside of living on an isolated isle.
Back and forth is all we can manage, and sometimes takes months or more to arrive. However, any information we can glean in times like this, I consider vital to House Redoran's survival. During the Oblivion Crisis, gates to the Plain of Oblivion opened all over.
We know about that.
The Empire pulled most of its forces out of Morrowind to deal with the gates in their own homeland, leaving us virtually defenseless. We had no standing army at the time, just uncoordinated pockets of resistance. House Redoran took charge and was slowly able to build an army. It took years, but it became a force to be reckoned with. When the Argonians invaded years later, House Redoran's army was able to prevent them from sweeping across all of Morrowind. It would be fair to say that House Redoran literally saved the Dunmer people from destruction.
All right. That's enough.
You can trust Geldis. He's been with us for a long time.
My husband Vendel feared visitors would shun Ravenrock. I'm glad to see he was mistaken. Always nice to speak to someone from the mainland.
So I'm looking for someone named Ulen or Hlaalu. Right. Well, the inn would probably be a good place to start, as suggested. So this is a low action, well, at least what I expect to be a low action episode, as we are doing investigative work for Aryl Atrano. I have a plan for collecting a dragon's soul if this turns up sour, which it may do because it's pretty much all based in Ravenrock here. But if that doesn't work, then I will, as soon as I've done with this quest, meet you at a dragon peak, a dragon resting place in Skyrim, and take it from there. Alright, back to the matters at hand. Hello.
Welcome to the Retching Netch Corner Club, home of the finest suit jammer that will ever grace your lips.
Let's just go for any rumors.
The Redoran Guard have spotted a pack of werewolves in the mountains. The hunters up on Frostmoon Crag might know more.
Okay, I think I've been there.
Haven't heard anything lately. But check back with me. You never know.
Oh, so here it was actually hinted that the mines have been reopened after...
Azura knows he needs all the help he can get. He's been chasing the Ulens for years now. No, I just think he's going about this the wrong way.
Ooh.
Actually, I do. If you want to catch those slippery slaughterfish, you need to let them come to you.
Okay, well...
There's an Ulen ancestral tomb near the temple. Someone's been leaving ash yam offerings on the altar inside. If you were to wait inside for whomever that is, I'm betting they'll have some of the answers you're looking for.
Hmm.
What makes you think I have it? Anytime Adril and the Redoran Guard made a move, the Ulens must have been one step ahead and didn't show up. You can thank me if it works. Until then, I'd head to the tomb.
Oh, in new rooms.
But I'm hearing rumblings of assassins living amongst us.
I think they what gives you that impression, Gildas? Well, that's like you get gossip and you deal gossip. That's pretty much how that works with innkeepers. Right, the Ulen ancestral tomb. So we'll play the waiting game, eh? It's not a problem. You can usually do that. It's just okay.
This is House Redwood. You do well.
Oop, I did. Is it this? Nope, Morrowind ancestral troop. Then it must be here. Ulen ancestral troop. Okay then. Time for some sneaky sneaks. Oh, that might be bad with our less than 50 level in sneaking. Well. Shall see how it goes, but... Alright, did it say anything specific? It's just that I stayed the tomb out at night. We may have to wait a bit for the, because it's midday right now. Okay, let's see. Okay, I should find a good space, a good spot to hide. And, oh, that's not for hiding. Alright, let's go for that. See if that won't count as nighttime. Hopefully it does. Alright, there we go. It was a bit slower, the reaction time there. Let's see, do we get a quest? Oh, right. Hello! I think I've,
Excuse me. I didn't realize there was anyone else here. I presume the same thing you're... Forgive my surprise. It's just that I wouldn't ex... Since there aren't any Ulens left on this island, I've taken it upon my... What do you mean? I'm simply honoring a fellow... Now, if you'll excuse me, I'd like to meditate a bit.
Maybe we were a bit too straightforward there, giving away our mission, but... Oh well. Maybe it'll do, maybe it won't. Oh, that's with some shallows, I think. Possibly. Right. So this is, again, political mind games, but... Right. Where... Oh, he's in here now. Well...
There's nothing beyond the vault.
I disagree with that guard. There is quite a lot more than ash and wild gnolls. There's a Dwemer ruin. There's weird Dunmer wizards. There's quite a lot of things, actually. And... If you would care to load? Oh, I do
this
not...
This may be the frontier, but we've still got rules.
Yes. Ah, here you are. Hello.
I hope Geldus proved useful.
So where you made an...
Telesu. Are you sure?
Born and raised.
So Geldus's plan worked, eh? Every time we tried it, no one would ever show up.
That's quite a
if Telesu's involved in any sort of plot to harm Councillor Morvain, I'm going to need hard evidence to prove it.
Finds things people are looking
I'm not
for.
Kicking down anyone's door until I have solid evidence in hand.
Well, I can
if
do
you're
that.
Wrong about Telesu, things would quickly go down. If you have evidence and it places... Here, this key should open the front door of the manor in case they've locked it.
Ooh. So we get to do some legal breaking here.
I work for Moke.
So we get to do some governmental theft here by breaking in on behalf of the second counselor.
Mogul doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Look somewhere else.
All right. Well, we should probably be... I don't know if we need to have the bow out for that, but we definitely need to be sneaking. Right, Severin Manor. Okay. Well, it may be to my advantage that it's in the middle of the night, then people should be sleeping. Which could allow me to sneak around easier. And I would need that since my sneak level is no longer that high as it was before. We can work on that. Well, that's not good. Actually, we got just the ordeal for this. 20 seconds, that should be enough to head downstairs. Let's see what else we have. 40, 30, anything else? 50, that's a bit too much. Let's go for 20 and see how that goes.
Careful, Miri. Someone's in here with us. For Villa.
Well, all right. This didn't work out as planned, but should we try this? It's a bit weaker, but none of them are wearing armor, so.
You can't stop me. I knew I'd find you.
Wow, they're doing a lot of this. Whoa! They got me cornered there. That's not. Let's go for that. Let's go. You know, let's go back to what we know.
That your best?
One down. Oh, and that should do it.
It's not my time.
Tough luck, I say otherwise. Well, that was not safe key. Ooh, interesting. Let me just loot. Ah, that's why they had a glass weaponry. That would explain why they do so much damage. Yep, another glass dagger. Those two actually hurt even though they are only daggers. Could we have... Let's see, what... Oh yeah, we... Right. Okay, this should be safe now. I said should. So that invisibility didn't do jack. Okay, let's see. So they have a safe somewhere. There's a lot of alchemical reagents. That's not necessarily a bad thing. Anything new? Nope. I don't know why I keep coming back. I don't really pick up that many enchanted things that I haven't seen, at least. That's a bedroom. And... Are there no other persons here? A chest. I'm looking for a safe. Words of the Wind. Oh, hello. No, let's not. We're here to gather information, not coin. Not yet, at least. So that's a crafting area. Hmm. An armor mannequins. Four, to be exact. Is there a safe here? Ah, there we go. Let's take what we... Why will that be there? Well. Yeah. Right, let us read this evidence before we take it further. It was called the Ulen Matter. Yes. How long is it?
Dear Councillor Saldin, in a matter of days, I believe we'll be ready. Our forces hidden within Ashfellow Citadel have been training night and day, ready to strike when we'd give the signal. With Captain Velith distracted by the Ashborn attacks, the timing seemed perfect. I've waited nearly a decade to exact my revenge upon Lyril Morvain for the death of my ancestor, and I long for the moment my blade will be drawn across his throat. The next letter you'll receive from me will include his head in a sack, displayed proudly in the halls of House Hlaalu, brother. Vendil Ulen.
Okay! So we got ourselves a nice little conspiracy up in here. Pro tip, even if you have heavy armor and large weapons, don't get cornered by someone who knows how to fight. I nearly got killed there. Well, we did get some action after all. Ah, the episode isn't over, so there's still more to come. I should hope, but it's hard to tell for certain. Okay, is it still nighttime? Yeah, we've been rather quick about this. Hello. Yeah, this should be, Let me just check that out. Alright, let's see. Oh. Yeah.
So, where do you hail from?
Skyrim, born and raised.
Have any kinfolk?
Just a brother, lives in Riften.
That's quite a distance from here. What's his trade? He a blacksmith as well?
Nah. He finds things people are looking for. Makes a good bit of coin doing it, too.
Hmm. Interesting conversation.
Did you find any evidence at Severin Manor yet?
Yeah.
Then we finally have them. All that remains now is chasing them down and bringing them to justice.
Good.
I'm going to send two of the best Rereran guard we have to take them down. I want you to assist them any way you can. See that you do. We can't afford to let these traitors slip away.
Right.
Ash Hlaalu Citadel's been abandoned for a long time.
I doubt that's the case. All right. So, Ash Hlaalu Citadel. I believe I've run past there a couple of times in the past, but we'll have to check it out anyway. Let's see on the map where it is we have to go. Well, that's quite far away. Hmm. How are we for time? I should probably be fine.
Splendid. Another mouth to feed.
Oi, oi, oi. Let's nope, not here. How about, yeah, it'll get us there a bit faster.
You think you are?
What? The cast.
As soon as there is an opportunity to get up. Oh, that was not what I wanted to. Can we get up there? Maybe. A little bit of jump climbing here. Yeah, this will do. All right, now it's just to run across the cauldron barrel, huh? That's all right. So that's the workers that. Oh well. Right. There's also a tower up there that I haven't discovered. Whoop! God the f- Ah ha! Ooh! Hmm. Anything of value on these? Well, sort of. Not much, but still something. What a, whoa! Hello. Back here. It works on Bucks and it works on you. What? Ah. Also, how can you honestly be carrying around an iron sword when you have ebony armor at your disposal? I think we should soon be able to see the tower of Ash Hlaalu Citadel. Ah, what the Christ. What are you fighting? Hello. Oh. Alright, one down. Where did the other one go? How did you miss that? Come back here. Ow. Alright, enough of that. Enough playing around. Let's... Enough! Yeah. Frost souls, nothing of interest. God damn it. Fighting ice is annoying because it slows you down like that. Oh, there's a dwarven, another Dwemer ruin up there that I haven't discovered. Interesting. And nothing of interest. God damn it. Not even a coin to pay for it.
What? Nahest!
Ah, there we go. We should probably switch to a more agile weapon here. Okay. Right, let's see. It's slightly ominous looking. Ah, oh, I can see Telemithrin from here. Wait, what? Whoa! Wow, that was... Really? Oh, I am not using iron arrows, that's probably why. Okay. Seriously, you were trying to take me down with the longbow and steel arrows. Oh, you also had a lot of iron arrows, but... Hey, those ain't doing you no good. So if they are here, that probably means that... Yeah. My supposed... Well, I can't get their help. I can get their gold and their arrows, and I don't mind that. Taking items from allies means that you're also using dead arrow allies, means that you're also somehow taking a part of them on to fight. Meaning that you are carrying their soul in search for revenge for their death. Not that there is anything poetic to it. And honestly, I don't really feel like taking their stuff for usage. I'm merely just a hoarder, hoarding, because that's what I do. Okay. Ashfellow Citadel. Oh, well. This place is a mess already. But if those assassins can't even deal with a steel arrow, admitted fired from an ebony bow, but still. Shit in heavy boots, nope. Right. Okay, let's see. So there should probably be some of these assassin types down here. How close are we to a level? Pretty far, and we didn't have any perks. No. Alright. Oh, I see you, and you see me, but not for long. Wow, even with only 2x sneak damage, and it still killed him. You guys are weak. I don't mind killing you. Hang on. Let's see. 891, 872, and 844. We are using the right type of arrows for once. Not that it matters, it's just a principle. Well, 50 gold is also some type of treasure. Ooh, some caverns. Interesting. Even more tight spaces. It looks like we got What was that? It was like, boom. Up. Oh. You're a bit tougher than the others. Doesn't matter though, you're still dead. Alright. Let's wait for things to calm down. There's a lot of hiding places here, lots of books. Wild elves. Morag Tong boots. I heard the sound of someone else. Whoa. Steel dagger of dismay. Cool. Not for me, but hello. Physicalities on werewolves. Nope. Oh, shriek wall. Nom 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 nom. It's a trap! Yes. Right, so there was... So that's a pointless room. Other than if you want a Morag Tong set of armor. And why would you want that? Whoop! Aw, do a flip! That was a long, winded death scream, or moan is probably more correct, but... And there wasn't anyone here because they would have been alerted by it. History of Raven Rock? Nah. I'm probably... Ooh. Honeycomb? Why not? The fact that a honeycomb weighs a kilogram, weighs a full 1 point, is a bit disturbing. That's a lot of honey. Dragon's tongue? Ooh. That is interesting because I've not done a lot with it. Flying meter, I have not done much with that. And it doesn't weigh much. That is perfect. Frost Miriam, I can take one. Well, I could probably... Oh! Oh, I see you. I see you. Can we take that shot? Oh! We could. Woo! Dead. Come on out. Woo! Woo! Sorry about that. Right in the boob. A tit shot. And that's not a dignified way to go. Well, you're dead now. As it does, this end. Sothol. I lead. Dragon Priest. Winterhold. Oh! Wait, whoa. Among the Skulls of Sultan, it said he fled to the island and was sealed in the depth of Coldburn Barrow, which we are trying to excavate. Okay, so, that's hints towards what is... Oh, that guy could have done a lot of damage. Why do you carry so many arrows around? You don't need them. I do. It's like a wrestling ring here. For training. Or whatever you'd call it, sparing, probably. Any cool weapons? Elven Maze of Lethargy. Steel Battle Axe. I really like the design of the Steel Battle Axe. It's neat. Alright, is there a chain over here? Well, let's see. So that one was... Is there a chain that is hidden somewhere? Potentially in there. Ah! And I've seen those bear traps. Not gonna fall for that. And that should suffice. We got more coming up. These guys are paranoid. Okay, we got some traps. Best to avoid those. A recipe. Whoa, wait, so these are for closing that off. Yeah, it doesn't do anything for that. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 traps. Ugh. Not a good place to be fighting this. Alright, past the traps. Oh, is there something of value in there? It's risky, but... Oh. Eep! Nope! Nope! Nothing of value, just more death traps. Okay. Run past and... Wait, what? Is that not it? Well, how about, No, it was not that. Okay, so where... Is it in there? I would really be annoyed if it was. How about this? How about this thing? No, that just closed up behind me. Okay, so we have to find a button or a chain somewhere. The problem is that I don't know where. Jump! Jump! Don't get hit! Eee! That was close. That was... oh, there we go! I knew it would be there, but don't get hit, don't get hit, don't step on him. Alright. And there is a chain to this. No, that's just that one again. Or is it? Well, this is confusing. So there's no way... Ah. No, did you? Are you going to open that up?
Mine's playing tricks on me.
Yes. Would you kind, be so kind as to open this door while I shoot you in the back?
By Dagon's eyes, you'll pay for that.
Distracted. No, you did not.
That's it? Ha! Is someone there?
So how do they open that door? You know what, I'm just gonna pull this chain and see what happens. Still haven't seen me. That guy might. So do they not have a way to open? Take that shot, it would be a bit of a... No. And you call yourself an assassin. Well, how did you end up over there? Oh, I think I made an adventurer. All right, hang on, hang on. Oh, you don't have any ranged weapons.
I join you.
Alright, hang on. I need to... Okay. Alright. The gates must be lifted with chains, which can be found on the following places on the wall. On the first room on the right left-hand side of the corridor opens the first gate. Okay. The second room... I need to get in there to loot them. Well, I don't need, per se, to loot them. The final two... Oh, there were two! Oh, well, I only dealt with one. Jump! Okay. So where were the other... Ow. Is it up higher? Ah, it's there. Now it should be open. Yay, and it is. So that would probably have caught their attention, but hey, we cleared them out and killed them off. Ah. Skeleton. Spooky scary. Is there anything of value down here? A chest or something? I can't drown. Yuck. Well, I will deal with you later. First, I should see to the... So one was killed over here, yeah? One of them. A lot of arrows. Not a lot of gold. Kinda disappointed, I gotta say. So there was three people in total in here, right? Two guards and... But I don't see the other guard. Did he fall into the water? Or she, perhaps? What is that? Roll of paper, quill? Ah! Hello! Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Sweet Lordy! I do believe that is better than the Daedric, than the... Okay, well... Hang on. We can handle this. I am not more overburdened. I am not more overburdened than I can handle. Let's see, because I can do... This overburdened grilled lease. Severin Ooh. Cool. Up. Hello. I'm using a glass dagger and the ebony is better. Whoop. Can I? Thank you. Now, if only I could find the third guard, but I don't seem to be able to. Let's see. Oh well, I don't think there is more to it right now. We'll just run through, quickly bounce over all these items without getting hurt or hit. Daedripo, base damage is 55, and Ebony is 63 at the exclusive level. Equip. Ooh, that's a cool glow, if nothing else. Did we get anything to disenchant? I don't think so. If there was, say, a crafting bench with... No, not in here. Then I could instantly improve the items that I have and through that make it... No, it was not here. I don't know if there was or was not any area with crafting, but it doesn't matter. We've cleared out the Citadel and we are now heading back to Raven Rock. We can do that within the hour, so all's good. So I got a chest key from him. I would reckon that to be in his house. Because I didn't see any chest that was in the Citadel that I missed, so... Do we have the right shout equipped? We do! Right, back to Raven Rock in a jiffy. Without getting hurt, of course. So that is... Yes. God damn it. What now? Oh, Ashborn. One down. Now. Let's get rid of one of the... Let's see, plentiful healing? No, let's just go for a regular. Enough of you! Amethyst. Iron ore, Oracle, come on, Ruby. And the last one was down here, yeah? Right, onwards we go. So, whoop! What? Next. Right. Should probably go for a little sprint here. Then we'd need to sell off our inventory, but as soon as we reach, Raven Rock, I will end the episode there so that it doesn't go too long. Oh, for crying out loud. Why is it that bugs are the most annoying to fight? What? Oh dear. What is that? Droops. Active effects. Well, that's bad. Good thing that we got just a thing to get rid of that. Yep. Ooh, an amethyst. Don't mind if I do. Right. Onwards again.
What?
Are you? And that is why you shoot. Oh, what? Hello. Enough of that. No, I did not want that. God damn it. Wow, that was a mess of... You can have that back. I'm a nice guy. Mostly. Why he didn't attack me earlier is beyond me, but... Hey. Okay, so we now have some inside knowledge to Colbjorn Barrow. Not that it matters, because we won't go to get in there anytime soon. And I have yet to face a dragon underground, so I don't think that is that will be the case with that one either. But we now reach Raven Rock through some tactical jumping and through the bulwark. Right. So the next time, in the next episode, we will finish off the whole ordeal with the assassination attempt here in Raven Rock. But until then, take care. Hey, and thanks for watching my video. If you would like another, click this link, or maybe this link. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button. It would make it much easier to know when I upload weird things. So until next time, take care.